Alright guys, I'm back playing more Spider-Man. I think we are like halfway through the story. So yeah, let's get right into it.
You did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Okay, be careful in here, Pete. This station analyzes hazardous chemicals, basically trying to figure out how to counteract them if they ever got out into the world, which hopefully they never will.
Oh no, someone broke in and stole a volatile rocket propellant. They must have cracked the container because it's leaking. From the timestamp on the security cameras, it just happened. I need to get it back. My spider bots are still just prototypes, but this is a good time to test one. Its sensors can follow the chemical trail. Better than me swinging up on the thief. If he freaks out and drops the hydrazine, he'll blow up half a block. Gotta find a quiet place to deploy the spider bot, where I can hang out and guide it. Okay, little guy. Let's find where the chemical dripped and vacuum it up before it makes someone sick. Not only is Mini-Me cleaning up the spills, it's leading me right to the thief. The thief's hiding in crowds. I'll disperse him with a subsonic blast. Won't hurt anyone, but it's super annoying. Lucky this stuff's only dangerous over a long exposure. Or if it combusts. Maybe. Maybe not. End of the trail. He's in this crowd. He's running. Gotta wrap him up with a web burst.
Hey,
Got it. Now to get the fuel back.
You lost?
Got it. Now I just need to return the fuel to the station. This little spider bot's useful. If I can ever find a way to make them cost effective, they'd be a big help. Chemicals back where it belongs, I beefed up the station security, and sent Yuri the camera footage to convict the thief. Not a bad day's work. This is one station that was already earning its keep. It should be safe from being shut down, especially now that the chemicals are locked away. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab. Here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. Simple RF system. Easy enough. That should do it. Time for a test run.
Okay.
Just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Not this way. Sorry about that. Losing it. Weak signal.
Can't talk, Spider-Man. Got a huge meeting.
Whoops.
Catch up with you later.
Losing it.
Oh. Scared the hell out of me.
Weak signal. Not this way.
Could you, like, do something?
Spidey! The real
Spider-Man! I saw the fist takedown on TV. The way you jumped through that window! Oh, my
losing it. Weak signal. Pardon me.
Jesus.
Not this way. Not this way. Weak signal. Sorry!
Hey!
It's really you!
Losing it!
Huge!
Easy, fake Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, hey! We're ready to help with the demons. Just give the word!
It's really him?
Losing it! There. That truck. Out for a Sunday drive? Boys, gang's all here. Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
You night owls may have seen lights flickering out at the Raft Supermax prison last night. Sadly, it was not because one of their inmates got the chair. No. Apparently, someone there hit on an idea I actually think has merit, which is making that recidivist criminal Electro pay for his room and board by powering the prison himself, saving taxpayers' money. Not surprisingly, though, it turns out he hates actual work as much as he loves robbing and murdering. So they had to go back to the city's grid, which I'd imagine is why I still can't run my microwave and toaster at the same time without blowing a fuse.
Hello?
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
Right? And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. If that worked. No, this is worse than I thought. Thank you. That stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this. Bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough, Kessel!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter, for everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. When you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all of his supplies again. All right, later.
Just gonna do something, guys. Okay, we are 47%.
47%? What?
That's a surprise. After all of the stuff with auto, because I do know that. About the stuff that happened at the end. I thought we were reaching the climax, but apparently not. Holy shit. Well, we actually did the story. God damn.
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
These people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Like, literally, this is my favorite suit. I think I'm always gonna wear this suit. The what?
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this.
So fucking funny.
I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Easily the best suit. Like, the classic suit that you get at the beginning is really good, but there's something about this suit that's just like so much better. It's like the original suit, but with way cooler.
Devil's breath is gone, but we've got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
We should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Rhino. Now it makes
sense. Uh-oh. You should have worn your seatbelt.
Take him out! Hurry!
I'm on it.
Launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it.
Abandoned station! Repeat! Abandoned station! Find yourself and get the hell off the island!
You guys go back to your cells and behave. We can forget this ever happened!
Abandoned station! Repeat! Abandoned station! Arm yourself and get the hell off the island! You guys go back to your cells and behave! We can forget this ever happened!
They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. You guys go back to your cells and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Freaking gross!
Rockets into a prison!
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical actor. Rooftop near cell block D. Trying to restore power. That you in the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
Trapped behind that door.
Thank you. coming!
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car!
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored!
Right, I'm on it.
Hurry, before they kill us!
Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
Helicopter blade.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out!
Ah! Oh, what a shocker.
Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha! Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fire!
I got
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
I'm gonna cut you, spider! Just one guy, how did you win it?
Because I'm a one man. Not a fucking one man. You don't want to mess with me, bitch.
Let me show you what I got!
That would be impossible. Scratch that. Please don't make me do that.
I'm gonna feel this!
Actually, I probably could. So,
system failure.
You don't mess with me!
Initiating evacuation procedure.
I think those webs count as them being
tangled. Catastrophic.
That doesn't sound good. Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected.
I didn't know this was a zoo. Quiet. They have a rhino! Oh my god, I had no idea that this was serious.
Fire containment system offline. Incident response is even there.
That's awesome! I can imagine now all of the prisoners going up and just watching the rhino in his cell.
Power failure. Lock C. Power failure. Cell block C. Containment breach, cell block B. Initiate emergency. backup generators offline. Attempting system reboot.
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away in the last season.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Get back down here!
Body just ragdoll like that.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Spider-Man, I thought this was a chase!
No,
gotta stop this guy.
Sir, I'm pretty sure that's a bank. I'm pretty sure we are not in a chase bank right now.
You can't stop me! I'm glad that you still try!
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you!
Drew. Does that help? No.
Nobody ever takes me up on that offer.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
If you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! of lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Just damn. Alright, I'm gonna leave that one here, guys. I'm not sure how many acts there are. I know we just completed Act 2, but I'm gonna leave that one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like. And I'll see you guys in the next one. This is me signing off.